The cows were up here yesterday. They didn't come this way.
Yeah, cows come up, and there's three horses in there. There's a whole herd of goats, but I ain't seen them for a while. But the, yeah, we pretty much share this pasture.
Yeah. Yeah, your property line's right here, ain't it?
Basically, that fence, that pole, I think, is on the line.
Okay.
Across the road.
Yeah.
And at one time, there was a stake cut in here somewhere, so I'm guessing.
Okay. Yeah, it's like, it shows me, it shows like the gate being yours and then the,
yeah,
this being the property line.
And then on down there, straight on down to the fence down there, you can't see it. There is a metal pin behind the fence post back there. And it pretty much lines up. We're not enemies here. So
no, we just wanted to make sure.
There was a wood stake there at one time, but that didn't last long.
No.
I'm eventually going to put a drive up there. So not so, this is terrible to get in and out of.
I mean, it's, yeah, but we don't have to get back there a whole lot, do you?
We get out in there.
Okay.
I got a road the other way, and it's steep, too. I got to have a bucket of dirt in the skid steer. I won't.
Whew, I'm out of breath. Them chambers. All right, so what he did was he made it level. Made the laser level. The laser level level. There he goes. Got to use the bathroom. Okay. Hey, you can't poop in that ditch. Oh, it's over here. I'll get it. It's right here. Where we hid the shovel last night so nobody would steal it. But you know what? Ain't nobody gonna steal a shovel because you have to use it. I ain't no thief gonna use a shovel. Good grief. Man, that shovel's heavy. That's like a man shovel. That joker's a man. I can't even use that shovel. It like wears me out. All right, so just kind of explain it to you. You got the Dumaflachi level. He's going to put a chamber in there. And he'll get that right set to where he wants it with the laser level. And everything will go off of that. Now the ditch is level, so. But sometimes you got to fudge it just a little. Do a little scraping or adding or whatever. But it ain't much. Tom's over there doing a little woodwork. Well, that's a bouncy one. See, he'll have to work on that. He'll have to shave out the middle of that one to get it right. That first one's so important, folks. Right on a rock. All right, so he's got his first one right. He had to scrape out a little bit, and he'll carry on from there. So he gets that first one, gets it set with the laser, and everything has to follow that. Probably the best thing to do is to put 3-4 in, just to double check them, then rip them all back out, do what you got to do to get it right. Which our ditch is level already, but you might have a rock or a hump or something that's going to throw them off. And we have 2 inches of play, but we don't use that 2 inches. We want it dead perfect. And yeah, that's why the inspector likes us. So watch and learn, folks.
Just a minute.
Yeah, oh, did you?
And I think this is the furthest we've ever carried chamber. Whew! So we had to throw them off the trailer, pick them up, throw them over the fence. Then we got to grab them and take them to their spot. See, he's got a rock or something under there. Did you see how wobbly that was? He's got an issue right in the middle. Keep an eye on them.
think she cares about it more than anybody else. Chicken farmer.
Just, you know, everything's just good.
Oh, yeah. Well, we got the chicken house and stuff. It's just, you know, chickens are healthy. Yeah.
All right, folks, let me show you the let me show you the septic tank here. Right there she goes. That is the septic tank. Shoo-wee, she stinks. Yeah, this isn't a riser, this is the tank. All right, folks, so we didn't show it. I don't know why, but tank set, tank's level, and we're going to pack in the dirt. Yeah, got a little sidetracked, so. Anywho, we drug it over. Drug it over, then used the excavator. All right, so you can just see me cover it up. How about that? Don't cry, don't whine. I don't want to hear it. All right. Thank you. All right, folks, sorry about that. Did not get a video of me setting the tank, but that's her. And I'm out of breath because I just cleared it off. Whew, anyway, yeah. She's setting in pretty, all level and ready to go. Let's take a look at the field lines down here. All right, folks, we got the sheep. There they are, all in. John did a good job. Come on. Oh, yeah. So if we can keep the sheep out of here, it'd be awesome. Huh? There it goes. So this is 152 feet of chamber. And, yeah, she looks good.